tu lepiej się czuło.
Mam.
Krásné ráno. Za chvíli jdeme na set a tady to je můj setup. Jill's in the film gate. I'm in the film gate, guys, and look at who is over there.
Oh yeah, that's right.
I'm very happy. In my old professor.
Okay, then
Jill.
Would
you have a room? Well, we're just going to the lobby, you know. And we got 10, 11, 12 dollars.
Anyway, this is day one of Tube Light. We're filming Tube Light.
We're seeing that.
So that's what happened.
This is your money for today?
Yeah, I'm broke.
Do we get 2 views?
With that money, no.
What?
I knew they were gonna say something like, we only accept cards. Then I guess we're not gonna do that. I guess we're gonna have to roam around the beach and look for a fucking whatever.
What are we gonna buy?
Well, let's find us something.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Hey, dude. Thank you.
You gonna go there?
No, I'm not going. I just got off the call. You'll see two of them. One of them has a gas station, one of them doesn't.
Right, thank you, buddy.
I'm sorry, but I just got blinded by a red flash when we pressed the fucking.
Woo! Homeless is big home.
We still got $12.
It's cool.
So we're gonna go ahead to this gift shop right here at this hotel that we don't even know what's
going on. Alright.
You got this.
Is he funny or not? I don't think so, right? He's like trying it over there. It's Joe.
Listen. All I have is $12. All I have is 12.
Okay, if I go.
That's it, but okay. Twice just for the
fun of it. Watch me take spiders.
This guy's killing. Don't
pick up my phone. Yeah, bring my hard drive, right? Yeah, bring my hard drive. I gave you the cord. What are you talking about?
You showered.
And smile, you did shit today, so smile.
What's that, right? Don't need nobody. Don't need nobody.
Don't even tell me, bro. You heard that?
Oh.
You heard that?
I'm speaking English. Okay. Where are we going?
How was it? Pingling, ping, pinglish, pinglish.
Pipage,
pipage. Pipage,
pipage. Life. Yeah, that's right. I'm writing about my life. Kinda. I'm writing about my childhood life. But I'm telling some of my childhood experiences in a message that I want to tell the whole world. And the message I want to spread around the whole world is to love one another. You know, this world, there's just too much hate going on. You know, like, I feel my philosophy in life is to the more we love, the more love we'll receive. Meaning, not necessarily just being like, oh yeah, I love you, I love this, you know. It's just Mount being Everest able to.
Ain't got shit
what?
On
what
me.
Mount Everest. Oh, you want me to light it up?
No, I love when you're speaking
I'm on
about
top of the world.
And then.
I'm on top of the world.
Listen, here's the thing. That's another thing. People are gonna assume like I'm saying this because I'm high. Okay, yes, I'm high. I'm smoking, yes. But I think this way when I'm sober. So this is just me expressing, or I guess
touch the sky,
telling you what I'm gonna do in the future.
Me, 'cause I'm on top of the world.
So you're gonna light up this
when I started, I obviously signed up for acting for a film. Bro, I shouldn't have ate a lot, bro. I keep getting the hiccups. That fucking it was good food, yo. Siona, she bought us some Indian food. top of that, before I even ate all that Indian food, I had Snicker ice cream, bro. Like, it was... Then, before that, I already had a plate of rice, carrots, and spinach. Oh, and chicken, okay? So I had that. Then before that, pizza, all in within 2 hours. And that's a lot of food, believe it or not. I usually eat small portions. Like, I start eating like at 12 o'clock p.m. and then like 2 hours after that, eat a banana. Then 2 hours after that, I'll eat another small plate of rice. It'll be like small portions, you know, carrots, chicken, you know, just having a meal plan. That's me. Today, shit, in 2 hours, I ate more than I usually eat in 2 days, like calories.
I burned down my house and built it up again. Tell them I burned it.
What the fuck?
Okay, so you're just showing me your shoryu.
Yeah, I saw this!
What does it mean, cineastic?
You know what it means.
Okay, so tell me.
You know what it means.
So it's mean like cinematic?
Cineastic. You know what I'm gonna say.
It's so cold. Yeah, it's so cold here, bro.
You know what we were waiting for? Is it good? Dude, let's go. Let's go buy food, okay? Alright, so we're going?
Yeah, we're gonna be late, bro.
Where? Over there before they close.
No, they close at 5.
Yeah, but it's 3.
It's just 5 minutes away.
No, remember when it was?
I'm not going right now.
Please, drive it when I'm high. Don't we usually do that?
House and build it up again.
What are you doing, bro?
Come on.
I'm definitely not diving.
Burn it down twice just for the fun of it.
Come on.
I'm not going by car, bro. Let's go by food right now. No, I'm not.
I'm definitely not going.
So much money.
Just go. It's like 5 minutes. It is, damn.
Dude, it's on fucking
Let's
17.
Go.
It's on fucking 17 in Michigan.
Let's go. Why are you so lazy?
No, I just don't want
to. Show to the people that you are not lazy, bro.
Oh shit, thanks for being
up. Hey, but I'm gonna
Got me one gun and an alibi. So much love that the whole thing feel like a lie. Don't need nobody. 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 Don't need nobody.
I didn't sleep, like, I didn't sleep, like, 4 days. Woo!
So, guys, právě jsme přijeli na místo, tak se tam odmrknout, pojď nadšené.
Dude, it's so hot today.
Hello.
Hello.
Bro. Did you bring the camera?
That's the question. Did you bring the camera? Are you kidding me?
Yes.
Is it it?
I got it.
Oh, this is not it.
Ah, there it is.
Yeah, I accidentally got it.
I've been looking for this all day.
I'm sorry.
I was taking a shit.
So, last day, bro.
Yo, last day.
We survived, bro.
Like, hey, legit thing, like, I didn't even think that you're gonna do it. So I was like, first day, I'm like, bro, I'm out of this. And I'm still trying to wake up, okay? I'm... like, out of it. I think I'm still high.
Bro, I'm so tired.
I burned down my house and build it up again.
So, what's your biggest hero?
My biggest hero is Solana.
Nah, my biggest hero is God. God is number one. Put God first in everything you do. With him, all things are possible.
Blue.
Yeah.
So you could...
Last time it was blue, it was 9/11, and... That was, no, don't cut that. That was a bad joke.
What's up?
Can you please, do you have like a teddy bear in your car or something?
Yeah, wow. I'm having two of them. You want one of them?
Yeah.
You see that little monkey?
Are you kidding
right there?
Me? She asked me about teddy bear, like literally.
Can I tell you something?
Yeah. This is a secret. I legitimately lie, I don't have any teddy bear in my car. Are you kidding me?
Why would you lie to me?
Because I don't have a teddy bear.
I have a secret to tell you.
All right, all right.
What?
Hold on, Fiona is listening.
So what, are you gonna talk shit about me?
I'm gonna tell a secret. I'm not wearing any underwears.
Mount Everest ain't got not shit on me.
Well, I need to
I'm free balling right now. Kick balls? Free ball, I said. I'm free balling. Like,
ain't got shit
I'm going
on
like
me.
This, and my balls are actually going like this.
Everybody on their phones.
Okay? Yes, please. Do the BTS, cause I'm gonna relax today with the camera.
Right.
I just needed to laugh and maybe I'll feel better.
Mm-hmm. Oh, right. Which is so not like you. Like this is the first time.
This guy just destroyed me. Shot. I'm so sweaty.
I should have because I saw you were like. Okay.
Steve.
No.
Think this way. This way.
I swear.
Yeah, that's
right here.
From here, yeah.
Yeah.
Alright? Ready? Let me
re-sleep.
So we're gonna see each other in Miami, bye.
Svítí sluníčko. A za několik sekund budeme v totální bouřce.
So once again, like, this is Florida, guys. It's like sunshine. And after 3 seconds, we're gonna be in the storm.
Jinak jdeme do Miami, kouknout se na... Wow, 3 dny před premiérou budu vidět Once You Can Time in Hollywood, that's crazy. Wow, miluji. Burn down my house and build it up again.
Burn it down twice just for the fun of it. It's like hurricane season. So much money I don't know what to do with it. Don't pick up my phone, ain't no worth the time. Got me one gun and me another buy. So much love that the whole thing feel like a lie. Okay. Well, we are out.
Hey, what I told you, the sun is shining right now. People.
Mount Everest ain't got shit on me.